everyone. So today I have got six of the season six Shopkins. These are the Chef Club ones. So you get two Shopkins inside. So let's see what we have. I haven't opened Shopkins in a while, so. And I haven't been collecting the season six. So this will be exciting on what we have inside. So it unscrews and we have two Shopkins. And then we have the collector's guide. There is recipes. Yeah, I think you have to scan the code thingy. Okay, so let's see what we have, and we have this one. Let's see what it's called. Oh, so it's like one of them will be like the end results of collecting so many Shopkins or whatever. So this looks like Apple Pie Alice. We have this one. Looks like jasmine rice. Then in the next packet we have this one. So we have this one, which looks like Barbie breakfast muffin. Then we have this one, which looks like chop cake sundae or sweets honey. If you know the name of it, let me know in the comments below. which is sea salt. Sure of this one's name, so if you know, let me know in the comments below. And let's see what we have in the next pot. We have three more, including this one, to open. Wonder if we will get any doubles. We have this one. So this looks like Herb L tea bag. The longest part is trying to find its name. So I don't know all of their names. And it looks like we have another one of the sandwiches. This one. Which looks like olive oil. This cool one. And if you know this one's name, let me know in the comments below. And then we go on to the last pot. And this is blocky ice cube. And the last Shopkin for today is this one. And this is Fleur Flower. So that is all of the Shopkins for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video.